A home really needs to flow, not just from their front door to the rest of the house, but the master bedroom needs to flow right into the master bath, and the master bath needs to have a flow of its own. It needs to incorporate the surfaces and architecture inside with the outdoor space, whatever it may be, whether it's an outdoor shower, whether it's just a sitting area, whatever you might have, it all needs to flow together.